Hello friends, I'm interacting with all of you through this medium because I could not come personally for the session due to my professional commitments. But I'm sure the technology has improved so much that it really doesn't matter if we are interacting in person or through camera. So the purpose of this small video is just to tell you something about CIMA, and maybe if you have certain FAQs, just to answer, imagining your question and answering on my own. What is CIMA? CIMA is a UK-based management program which is globally recognized. About 180 countries where CIMA is recognized, including India. What's the duration to do CIMA? Approximately it takes 2 years to 2.5 years of the time to complete CIMA. The expenses on CIMA is approximately between 2.5 lakh to 3 lakh, which includes CIMA's fee, tuition fees, as well as your study material fee. What is the career scope for CIMA? You can do everything what all other accounting professionals can do, like a chartered accountant, except audit and taxation. Audit and taxation are always a forte of chartered accountant and probably will always be, at least in India. But there are too much of other things in accounting and finance which a CIMA professional can do, whether it comes to merger acquisitions related advices, be it budgeting, cost reduction, and so on. In fact, you can also start your own consulting as a practice in the field of management accounting. And trust me, management accounting is really picking up in the market. There is no specific industry who are hiring CIMA. Across industries, hirings are done, be it banking, manufacturing, service industries, and so on. In fact, very recently, MTNL hired CIMA professionals. That means even government organizations are also hiring CIMA now. There's a very interesting scheme between CIMA and DU. If you have any plans to come to Delhi and study in DU, out of 17 papers in CIMA, about 10 papers will be exempted for you. Even if you go with a normal route, all it takes about 2 years to 2.5 years. The expenses wise also, CIMA is quite economical degree. So my strong recommendation to pursue this qualification. Most of us go for CA, CS and other degrees related to commerce just because our peers are going for it. Because everybody around us know about it. That should never be the criteria to select the qualification. Please select what you really want. Also, select something which is right in demand in the market. There is no point pursuing something just because everybody wants you to do it. And I really strong this qualification CIMA for this purpose. With this, I'll just end my video here. And I wish you all the best. Looking forward to see you soon. Thank you so much.